Now, police are investigating a murder in New Orleans East. A man's body was found in an alley near Boston Drive and Middleborough Road around 8 this morning. Police say the person was shot multiple times and was found behind a home.